see if you guys are gonna write positive articles about me or whatever, but I was real. I mean, as in real. I'm just myself to you all, so kayo na pong bahala kung anong isusulat sa article nyo. But one thing about me is that I'm just a singer, hindi ako showbiz eh. So, sorry, wala talaga eh. Wala siya matanong eh. So, this is about the music. Actually, it's not about me. It's about the music and... Ba't may echo? And, alam niyo naman yung history ko na. Alam niyo na. So, basically, it's like, you know me, I'm just a singing kid. So, it's about the music. It's not really about me. So, let's promote the music. And I'm here to just share my talent na binigay ni God para sa inyong lahat. I don't wanna sound too preachy, but that's really my purpose. And thank you so much sa lahat ng mga sumusuporta ng buong puso sa akin at sa industriya natin dito sa Philippines. Alam niyo naman na may struggle ngayon kasi ang hirap-hirap po masensya dito sa Pilipinas. So kayong vlogger, sobrang laki ng tulong niyo sa lahat ng mga aspiring artists. And huwag niyo minamaliit yung mga vlogs niyo. Sobrang powerful na kasi sinabi ko nga kayo, yung pangalan niyo? Kay Carlo?
Carl.
Na...
Special
mention! Kasi tinanong ako kanina kung bakit vloggers night hindi yung mga nasa broadsheets. No? Kasi po, yung vlogs nyo, eternal yan. Yung broadsheets, everyday lang yan. Like, pag na-print na today, wala na yan bukas. So, what you're doing is very important. Ang laki ng effect na. So, sana responsible writing and always check the facts first. Yung talagang yung ipopost natin, tamang-tama. And sana gamitin yung talent nyo and yung vlogs nyo, yung popularity nyo into the good and makatulong sa mga katulad ko na wala namang connection. So maraming salamat and more power sa vloggers community natin. Sana madagdagan pa kayo and gamitin yung power nyo sa tama. Thank you po!